Two S's, $7,000. $400.
R.
Yep, four R's. So?
By a vowel, an E.
Mm-hmm. Five E's up there.
By another vowel, an A.
There are some A's, five of those. Still, that may be $100. And a little more information coming up. Now we'll find out what you're going to do next.
Okay, I'll spin.
Three N's. $700.
M.
No, there's no M. I'm sorry. Okay. Jeff, your turn. $300. L. Four L's. You're on the board.
C.
Yep, two C's. Hey, okay, Jeff, $2,400. Ooh, $600.
D.
Yep, two D's, $3,600.
Would like to buy a vowel?
Yeah.
I.
Five I's, doing just fine here, Jeff. All right, now what?
G.
There are two G's, $10,350. Jeff! $300.
Y.
One Y. No. Boy, we all felt the pain there. Jeff, I'm sorry, but hang in. We've got a long way to go. All right, go ahead.
T.
Yes, there is a T.
One more time.
$600.
A B.
There is a B. Now you have $1,200. There's a big jackpot out there. A lot of money on the wheel. What
I'm
do you want to do?
I'm going with it, Pat. Oh, come on. Yeah.
$600.
H.
There are two H's. I guess that's about as far as you can go. $2,400, what do we have?
Cinderella's carriage had originally been this.
Yeah, that's it. You went for it. Good for you. You were close. But you got a chance to pick up 3,000 more. Remember, the category is clue. That's a clue to something. What are we talking about?
A pumpkin.
That's, sure, of course. And that one wave and a wand. That takes you to $5,400. You won that toss-up earlier, so you're in the lead with $7,400. We have a long way to go with lots of money on the wheel. Come back to you with that.
All right.
We'll be back with Wheel Salute to the South right after...
Sorry, Jeff. Okay, Mark. $400.
An N.
Yes, one N.
I'd like to buy an A.
A, did you like say?
Yes, an A.
We have A's, I think. There is an A, and there's an A, and there's an A. There's an A. I think the loser turn got you there. Sorry, Mark. Okay, Tanya.
T.
One T.
H.
Yep, two H's. Pick up that gift tag if you would. $1,000 HPShopping.com gift certificate. $800.
R.
There is no R. Okay, Jeff, back to you.
All right. S.
Yes, one S. You have six, oh, I'm sorry, two S's, pardon me. With 900. Okay. What letter would you like, Jeff?
B.
There's a B. It's worth $3,500. You have $4,400.
I'd like to solve the puzzle.
All right, go ahead.
The Bahama Islands.
There you go. I don't know what I want to do. I just want some money. Nice going. Hey, a little disappointment earlier, but that should help you overcome that in a big way. $4,400. You had the toss-up earlier. You have $5,400. We have just a couple of $1,000s separating first and third place. So it's anybody's game. Very important toss-up coming up right after these words. We'll be back. Feel better?
Yes. Yes.
My advanced mathematical skills tell me whoever wins this toss-up puzzle will have the lead. It's worth $3,000. Person is the category, and Vanna will get that board in motion. Jeff.
A decision maker.
Got it, and it's Jeff with the lead. But that's nice going. Yeah. Ready to start this next round? The category is showbiz. Give the wheel a spin.
All right.
Look at that.
S.
One S. $300.
R.
One R. Three M's. $20,300. He's going again.
T.
Five T's, Jeff. $45,300. All right. All right, let the young man catch his breath. What do you want to do here?
Shh.
Quickly.
I'm going to spin.
Okay.
M.
One M. $45,900. Buy a vowel.
I'd like to buy a vowel.
All right. Oh, hang on. You can't do that because that sound means time is running out. Oh, my goodness. I'll give the wheel a final spin. Ask you to give me a letter in the puzzle. 3 seconds to solve it. Vowels worth nothing. Consonants will be worth $1,600 apiece. Showbiz, the category. Let's have a letter, Jeff.
E.
Yes, three E's. No money for vowels, but they can be very important. You'll have 3 seconds.
Shh. Tate's Entertainment. Tarts Entertainment. Tate's Entertainment.
A letter, Mark. Just give us a letter.
H.
One H.
That's entertainment.
Yeah, that's it. Oh, boy. Funny game, huh?
Yeah, there you go.
Wow. Look at that. I mean, not only did you come up with that, but by $600, you are the big winner with $9,000. You never know.
Never give up.
Man. All right, stay right there.
Okay.
That was exciting just to watch, wasn't it?
Yes,
you got $6,000. That's pretty exciting in itself. Thanks, Tanya, very
Thank
much
you.
For being here. It's good to
Thank
have you,
you
with us. Oh, yes. Wow. Well, I know that that end is a little disappointing for you, but you did very well. $8,400. Made it very exciting. I'll say that. Thanks very much. Okay, good luck to you. Well, smelling salts for everyone. We'll be back. Bonus round coming up.
Stay tuned. Mark's going to spin for $100,000 next.
The World Cup is on fire. Catch the fever.
The 2002 FIFA World Cup quarterfinals. Catch the fever live on 5.
and don't even know who I am. From the
$25,000 cash and something very special. You could be sitting pretty in your own neck of the woods in any one of these beauties. Plus, here's some true Southern comfort, $100,000.
That's one of the most exciting last rounds we've had in a long time. And when the dust settled, Mark here ended up in bonus land with $9,000. I want you to get more. Spin that wheel. Let's hope for the big one, $100,000. Whatever it is, we know it'll be something good. And right there, if you would. Hand you that. Follow me, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Right over there, and we'll get to this puzzle. Around the house, that's our category. R-S-T-L-N-E. Vano, put some of those letters up there. Because she's a fine human being in her own right. All right, we need three more consonants and a vowel.
Let's see. D.
What?
C.
Two.
M.
And a vowel.
A.
All right, well, your help is going to be limited to a couple of A's, I believe, yeah. That's it. Now, around the house is the category. That's some help. You have 10 seconds to talk it out. That can help you, too. Good luck.
A bright bar, a bright, a right, a...
That's pretty much what I would have done, exactly what you did.
Fruit jar.
Yeah. See, when you have three or four more letters up there, it becomes easy. Yeah. That's amazing how that picks it up. After looking here and see, ooh.
Ooh.
Don't like seeing that. But I do like $9,000. That is a nice sound to it. Congratulations. Mine's been nice going. Stay right here. We'll be back and we'll wrap it up in a minute. So someone brings to my attention an online poll that was taken by Fodor. You know the travel people? They put out those travel books you've seen?
Yes, yes.
Who would you rather fly cross-country on an airplane sitting next to? Regis Philbin, Alex Trebek, or Pat Sajak? Regis Philbin gets 38%. I can understand that. Everybody loves Regis, right?
Yes.
You'd do that, wouldn't you? 28% said Alex. You better hope for tailwinds. Now, 8% said me. 8% of the people.
8%? 8%. Only 8%?
I'm a nice guy to travel next. I mean, yes. I wouldn't like speak to you or anything, but it would be a pleasant trip. I wouldn't bother you. I wouldn't take your peanuts. 8%.
That's terrible.
Well, I feel awful about this. It's just dreadful. I got to do something about my image.